Today, two Illini going for the doubles championship at the Fighting Illini Open at the Atkins Tennis Center. Cephas Montsi with a good play at the net to give the Illini an opening point. They take the first set, and Montsi with another good play later on in the game. But Montsi and Kenyatte dropped two games in a row to finish runner-up.